when I was 9 or 10, I remember playing basketball and hearing a buzzer. And I came down here and walked into the boxing gym, and I've been boxing ever since. Being falsely accused of murder, it made my desire for boxing grow. We fought through it, and I'm still trying to make my way to the Olympics. I love Chicago. It's my birthplace. My whole family is here. Chicago gave me a great opportunity to prove myself, to show myself, and I won't let Chicago down.